First to the breaking news in the last hour. Steve Kean has resigned as Blackburn manager, claiming his position had become untenable. Kean took over from Sam Allardyce in December 2010, with Blackburn 13th in the Premier League, but they were relegated to the Championship last season, and in recent weeks speculation over his future resurfaced. Kean released this statement.
So do all who live to see such times, but that is not for them to decide. All we have to decide is what to do with the time that is given to us.
Must have the pressure.